A cool little helicopter. At night it really lights up. I had it out here in the summer after dark. Got a spotlight on one of the batteries too. It can really zoom too. You could be in the trees before you know it. This is the one that spun to the ground.
Yeah. Not when you lost the tail rotor.
Yeah, back in the summer.
One thing I like about this scale version is scale number of blades. Instead of having just two blades and kind of just this kind of standoff scale look, it's actually functional with that many blades. And I've seen you fly it several times.
And you can actually 3D this, which I'm not up to par on that. Hitting the wind. I got a lot of questions on this one.
And what we're showing is just how it flies, or
ranging from does it have GPS to
true.
Is it no GPS? The other one has GPS.
This thing flies great. It doesn't even need it.
Nah, this 6G they have in it is awesome. It even banks a little bit on the 6G. You can completely bank it 45 degrees in manual mode. Capable of far faster than that, but I'm afraid to go into the trees. This isn't even idle up one. Yeah, it'll suddenly drop on you if the wind hits it.
Yeah, you lose that little lift on those blades.
No, I'm at the 6 minutes. It's probably getting weak. And when the battery gets low, it goes down.
It hurts itself off.
Yeah.